I was born to live, live to ride, ride to live. I was born to ride. American built, we forever unite. And that's the deal. I was born to ride. Out of Tampa to Miami, Daytona, Tallahassee, from the East Coast to the West Side, here in Florida, we were born to ride.
When do you crave refreshing iced tea? Twisted Tea wants to know. The next time you want that same satisfying refreshment, but with a kick, grab a Twisted Tea. Twisted Tea, the refreshing hard iced tea that tastes like real iced tea with a kick.
Thanks for tuning in to Born to Ride TV. It's the end of another year. But you know, a new year's coming, and we're going to produce our 1,000th TV episode in the month of February. So we've got a lot of great things planned. But for now, I want to look back at some of the people we touched. I want to look back at some of the great things you did, the biker community, because we're so proud to represent the biker community. And we want to thank everyone who's been a part of Born to Ride. You know who you are. So we want to do even more in this new year. We want to wish you and your family all the best. So stay tuned right here to Born to Ride.
I'm Kevin Mack from Counting Cars on the History Channel.
I'm Danny, a.k.a. the Count Coker, and you are watching Born to Ride TV. Stay tuned! Woo!
I've been representing accident victims for nearly a decade, and I've always wanted an office where my clients would feel comfortable and welcome.
I'm attorney Fran Hosh, and I've also always been a fighter, never backing down to any insurance company or their attorneys when it comes to representing my clients' rights.
Let me deal with the insurance company so you don't have to. If you've been injured in an accident, please call me at 866-LAW-FRAN or log on to lawfran.com.
Great job today.
Oh, thank you to the community. What an awesome event today. Look, at the turnout is unbelievable, Ronnie. I'm so proud of everybody here. You have to look in the trailer now. This makes me feel so good. This warms my heart like you could never imagine. I am so grateful for the people that reached out and helped my family in time of need. And now to be able to give back with all of you guys makes me so proud. It's a big story behind it, and we're lucky today to have the people that saved my family in Germany here helping us at the food drive today. The Rodka family from Wisconsin is here with us today, helping us feed others. After World War II, when my grandmother was starving, some American families sent care packages to a church in Germany, and that's why my family is alive today.
That is so awesome. We can't thank you enough. The community is very happy, and look at the turnout. This is awesome. We got
thank
a ton of food in
there.
Thank you
to the bikers. I can always count on the bikers to be there for us and help others. I'm so proud of you guys. So proud to be a representative of this group.
Well, thank you, Fran.
Thank you, Ron.
Thank you for everything you do.
Thank you.
So, Jeff, how do you sum all this up, man?
Amazing. No white flags, awesome made easy.
That's right.
That's right.
What was that? No white flags? Tell me that again.
No white flags. My hero Steve Gleason's foundation, his saying, no white flags, don't wave up the flag, keep fighting every day. Don't surrender.
That's awesome. So, people, did you hear that? No white flags, don't surrender. That's heavy duty, man. And a wonderful story here. We even have Mr. Clean here with us, and the hardest working man in show business today. And you know what, guys? This is what Born to Ride is all about. It's not 19 years about me or what we've done. It's 19 years about what you have done out there, the bikers and the people who watch Born to Ride, and people like this man and his sister right here today. We could learn a lot, all of us, Life is precious, people. We'll be right back with more Born to Ride.
Everyone's talking about it's Sam Swoop, and we weren't sure if there was really a Sam Swoop or it was just this cool name for a ride to get together. But this is Sam Swoop and his daughter Susan, and welcome here today. It's another year and another ride for the Shriners Hospital. Sam, you put it all together again this year.
Well, it's been my pleasure and my honor to do this for quite a few years, because the Shriners Hospitals for Children provide something that nobody else in the country provides, with 23 hospitals and 4 burn centers. They give children the care that they would not otherwise receive if it weren't for the Shriners Hospitals for Children. And that's why I'm so pleased and honored to participate in it and be a part of it over these many years, and I hope to be able to do it in many years to come. The Shriners Hospitals for Children are just one of my very favorite charities because of what they do. And again, if it weren't for the Shriners Hospitals for Children, many indigent children would never receive the health care that they need, and they might not survive without the care of the Shriners Hospitals. So I'm glad to be a part of it.
Everybody was gathered at Harley-Davidson Buell of Lakeland for the arrival of Matt Solomita, a victim of Lou Gehrig's disease, as he unsuspectingly is going to have his dream fulfilled by riding in a Harley-Davidson sidecar motorcycle. Arranged by his close friend Bill Powell, along with Born to Ride TV and Lakeland Harley-Davidson, this dream ride promised to be something special.
Bill, nice to meet you. I'm the general manager here. How you doing? I'm Bill.
Matthew.
Nice to meet you. I understand you're looking for a bike.
Yes, sir, I am.
Well, we got lots of bikes inside, but before you go do that, I kind of had something special here. Matt, I understand that you've been looking for a ride on a motorcycle. Well, if you'll turn around over here, if we can get you turned around, I got this big red one over here. If John's waiting to take you for a ride. What do you think?
Oh, wow.
Come on down, let's go meet John. John, this is your passenger for the morning.
Okay.
And this is Matt.
Matt.
John's been anxiously awaiting your arrival. And all your friends here.
Thank you.
How you doing, Matt?
How about that?
For all those people that are all smartened up talking Kiz, Arnie, and K-Fizz, Abe, and they know what's going on. What you gonna do when Born to Ride runs wild on you, brother?
Check out the all-new BornToRide.com with radio, TV, industry, adventure, events, magazine, mobile app, social media, and much more. It's the all-new BornToRide.com.
Socks, bread, a six-pack. Simple staples of life you can get at the corner store. Even if that corner is in the next state over. The new Harley-Davidson Superlow 1200T. A lighter way to go touring.
Two stores to serve you. Harley-Davidson Ocala, Harley-Davidson Crystal River. These guys got it all happening. Check them out.
The 17th annual Thunder by the Bay Motorcycle Festival proudly presents Great White, Sunday, January 11th. This year's festival runs January 8th through the 11th. Events include a sporting clay tournament, Born to Be Wild kickoff party, crew truck roundup event, Cruise for Cash motorcycle charity ride with $4,000 in cash prizes, and a two-day downtown festival featuring vendors, two bike shows, great food, and continuous live music. Proceeds benefit Suncoast Charities for Children. Presenting sponsors include Rossiter's and Manatee River Harley-Davidson, Sarasota Ford, and Ford Powerstroke Diesel. For festival info, visit thunderbythebay.org.
Don't miss Born to Ride Lifestyle Magazine, exclusive online at borntoride.com. See the Recidivist Game Over Cycles Tattoo Masterpiece, extended feature, plus the girls of the Recidivist, AIM Expo, and the girls of Born to Ride, and more, only at borntoride.com.
You can take Born to Ride everywhere and anywhere. The new Born to Ride mobile app is ready for you to download. There's more multimedia, more information, more Born to Ride like never before.
Hey, it's really good to see you here on the grassroots with your fans. Look at them lining up, ready. They're waiting for your autograph. That's got to be feeling, huh?
It's great, and I'm glad to be back.
And you know, Paul, you're also the marshal tomorrow, the grand marshal of a ride here for veterans.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that. You know, we did the POW bike and, you know, a lot of military bikes. So, yeah, it's always exciting, especially when it's for the military, you know. So I'm all about it tomorrow.
That's right. You're going to love our roads here, too.
I bet I am. You know, up in New York, there's no more riding up there other than snowmobiles. So get an opportunity to do this. I'm really looking forward to it.
All right, Orange County Choppers, this guy can build them, the visionary, the pioneer of biker TV like never before, Orange County Choppers. Thanks, Paul Sr., appreciate it.
This is my wheelchair trike. I got it in Tampa at a mobility store. It is one of the most amazing bikes I've ever had. Well, I've never owned a bike before in my life. This is my first bike, first time riding ever in my life. And I should have got a bike sooner in life because it's the most fun I've ever had. In 2007, when I was in Baghdad and my vehicle went over a roadside bomb, it got detonated, and that's how I ended up losing my legs. Thank God that nobody else got killed. It was just, we all just got injured pretty bad. All right, first off, you need to scan down real quick, show them what I'm talking about when I'm saying I'm missing.
All right, go ahead and scan down.
You know, I don't let my legs be my disability. Disability is a state of mind. You know, I scuba dive, I do marathons, I'm in culinary school, you know, I'm in the gym 5 days a week. I don't let life slow me down. You know, so there should be no excuse for anybody to be sitting around doing nothing. You know, if you got kids, they're gonna follow your same example. So be a good parent, lead by example, get up, do something. Everybody's had a hard life. Everybody struggles. But it's what you do and the choices that you make that can get you out of those slumps. Don't use that as an excuse.
Well, Mike, like I said, we got to know you. We got to know all the different things that you, you know, served for us. And we wanted to give you something that was special to your heart.
This is what it's about, people, right here.
Well, this is called Wreath Across America. And a lot of people don't know this, but there's going to be a certain time the bell will be tolled at a certain time all across the nation at every cemetery that veterans are buried at, that bell will ring. And that is to let everyone know that paid the ultimate sacrifice to serve this country, that it was laid to rest, that their memory will always be in our hearts and minds, and that we will salute them this day. Those who paid the ultimate sacrifice and those that went on to Valhalla to ride on two wheels and enjoy what they are, warriors.
January 15th through the 18th, it's the 2015 GiveTown Bike Fest, presented by 866 Law Frame. Don't miss Born to Ride's custom bike show on Saturday and the Sunday Hot Rod Car Show, sponsored by Hose Power. Harley-Davidson of Tampa will be having demo rides with the Harley-Davidson factory demo truck. There's the Wall of Death. 15 bands on 4 stages, including Bobby Friss and the Soul Circus Cowboys. There's a Miss Harley contest, vendors, and much, much more. Go to GiveTownMotorcycleRally.com for more information. Be there. We'll see you at GiveTown. It's the Plant City Bike Fest, always on the first Saturday of every month. For 12 years, it's been going strong. Now it just got bigger and badder than ever. Born to Ride is TV taping and doing a magazine shoot. See yourself on television and the magazine. Win a free tire from Cycle Stop. Win $100 for the best of show from Uncle Mike's. There's live music on the 866 Law Fran stage. Better bands, bigger stage, it's all new. Vendors, bikers, and sponsors, this is the all-new Plant City Bike Fest like never before. So make plans now for the first Saturday of every month with Born to Ride and the Plant City Chamber of Commerce. Find us on Facebook, Born to Ride TV and Magazine. For over 18 years, the ultimate multimedia biker experience.
We hope you're enjoying the best of Born to Ride. Stay tuned because there's more coming right now.
Your character is so complex. It's diverse and it's twisted, and it's just awesome. And people just live by your character. Wow. They live through you, and we feel it. People feel it. How does that make you feel?
Well, you know, I always think to see strong women, whether they're doing heinous acts or loving acts, on television is awesome. I think cable is finally offering opportunity to women of a certain age. I will say there's amazingly strong women in my age group that are on cable television. So I will say that. And it's also, you know, it's cool to have so many women. I think, you know, our female demographic went way up this year, a lot to do with the guys on our show, but I also like to think that they are relating to a strong female influence. You know, not that, you know, she just speaks her mind, and, you know, it's not always politically correct, but she...
There's a reason why our biggest selling shirt is What Would Gemma Do? Because that's kind of the deal, you know what I mean? You know, that's the deal. Because at the heart of it, it's a family drama, you know what I mean? And she's at the head of the family, that's it. It's a family drama, and that's why people relate to it. And what Sutter did so brilliant from the beginning, this is a group of character actors, man. These are people who just love to go to work, and these are blue-collar actors from the beginning, and we've never changed, and that's why I think people relate to it. We love each other, we love doing the show. That's it.
As you meander along the paved highway, be sure to pull off and see Bridal Veil Falls, where a filmy spray of water falls over a 40-foot cliff into the creek below. And then there is Rough Lock Falls, perhaps the crown jewel of this miracle of nature. Located in the heart of Spearfish Canyon, Rough Lock Falls is situated on Little Spearfish Creek. There are designated walking paths and hiking trails that provide exceptional opportunities to explore the area.
Where are you from?
Iowa.
Hey, now what did you just do, man?
Are you? Oh, God.
So what did you say?
I said yes!
I was a lucky winner in a contest they had, you know, for a free weekend. And I won, and here we are. It's motorcycle themed, and also, I mean, the bed was so comfortable. There's a whole lot of pluses.
Yeah,
people were great. Michelle did a good, swell job, I think. So I wish him the best of luck here.
She's a good horse.
What about the riding here? Is there some good rides to ride? Tell me about the rides you guys went on. How'd you like them?
Well, I got the
falls first.
Yeah, we did a waterfall. Waterfall, and it was beautiful. There's a whole lot of switchbacks and stuff, and I got the trike, so I can't zoom around them as quick as I'd like to. But the country up here to ride in is absolutely beautiful and gorgeous. Yesterday we went off on our own and visited the dam or something. And even the ride to and from the dam was great. I mean, it's just scenery is fantastic.
And all the people up here are so friendly.
Yeah.
Everybody.
Yeah. And the room, our cabin was immaculately. I don't have it. Like I say, no, not complaining.
Everything we needed was in there.
Yeah. Not no everything. Complaints.
So what would you say to someone who hasn't been here, maybe thinking about coming here?
Definitely.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's definitely worth the trip. It is. Even the ride getting here is beautiful. You know, it's definitely worth the trip. I highly recommend it.
Everybody on the East Coast is missing the best, biggest rally, private-owned rally in the country. You ain't got to pay $4, $5, $6 for a beer, $2 beer, great entertainment. Bands starting around anywhere from 12 and going to 2 o'clock in the morning for four full days, and it only costs you $45 a ticket. You can't go out to eat two people for that. Now, I guess that's pretty much it, other than me being John Wayne. I grew up a cowboy Indian boy, and that's what I believe in, and a handshake still good as gold here. And this 100 acres, Angel City Zone, is America, and it'll always be America. But if you don't come, it's your loss. If you do come, you'll always come back, because I swear you, I promise you one thing for sure. You will have a good time.
Angel City! Angel City!
We'll be right back with more.
Born to Ride!
Don't miss Born to Ride Lifestyle Magazine, exclusive online at borntoride.com. See the recidivist Game Over Cycles tattoo masterpiece, extended feature, plus the girls of the recidivist, AIM Expo, and the girls of Born to Ride, and more, only at borntoride.com.
Everyone was right, I was born to ride.
Born to Ride is a multimedia marketing and promotional machine with TV, magazines, streaming radio, and internet advertising opportunities. There are tens of thousands of motorcycles. We reach the people who ride them. Born to Ride. Find out more at borntoride.com.
The 17th Annual Thunder by the Bay Motorcycle Festival proudly presents Great White, Sunday, January 11th. This year's festival runs January 8th through the 11th. Events include a sporting clay tournament, Born to Be Wild kickoff party, crew truck roundup event, Cruise for Cash motorcycle charity ride with $4,000 in cash prizes, and a two-day downtown festival featuring vendors, two bike shows, great food, and continuous live music. Proceeds benefit Suncoast Charities for Children. Presenting sponsors include Rossiter's and Manatee River Harley-Davidson, Sarasota Ford, and Ford Powerstroke Diesel. For festival info, visit thunderbythebay.org.
From January 15th through the 18th, it's the 2015 GiveTown Bike Fest, presented by 866 Law Frame. Don't miss Born to Ride's custom bike show on Saturday and the Sunday Hot Rod Car Show, sponsored by Hose Power. Harley-Davidson of Tampa will be having demo rides with the Harley-Davidson factory demo truck. There's the Wall of Death. 15 bands on four stages, including Bobby Friss and the Soul Circus Cowboys. There's a Miss Harley contest, vendors, and much, much more. Go to GiveTownMotorcycleRally.com for more information. Be there. We'll see you at GiveTown.
Hey, this is Jerry Motorman Paladino with my safe riding tip of the week. The most important technique a motorcycle rider could learn is the proper use of head and eyes. What that means is whatever way you turn your head and eyes, that's where the motorcycle will go. The reason we say head and eyes is because if you turn your head in one direction and your eyes are looking in another, the technique will not work. The reason head and eyes works is because your hands will naturally follow your eyes. Your instincts are always telling you to look at the obstacle you don't want to hit. In order to avoid that, you must learn the proper use of your head and eyes. I can't stress the importance of this enough. Until next week, remember, don't depend on dumb luck. Depend on your riding skills. Practice makes perfect.
Socks, bread, a six-pack. Simple staples of life you can get at the corner store. Even if that corner is in the next state over. The new Harley-Davidson Superlow 1200T. A lighter way to go touring.
Two stores to serve you. Harley-Davidson Ocala, Harley-Davidson Crystal River. These guys got it all happening. Check them out.
Now you can take Born to Ride everywhere and anywhere. The new Born to Ride mobile app is ready for you to download. There's more multimedia, more information, more Born to Ride like never before. Check out the all-new BornToRide.com with radio, TV, industry, adventure, events, magazine, mobile app, social media, and much more. It's the all-new BornToRide.com.
So what's the procedure here?
Well, we've already got the carburetor tickled, so we're going to operate the decompression, which is this lever right here, and that opens up the exhaust valve, standard throttle. And the procedure is to pedal like heck until the engine is spinning freely, drop the compression in, and hopefully it'll start. And here we go, first time in 50-some years.
So you actually going to try to ride this bike now?
You know, I think that with the motor turning the way it is and it's running great, I've got air in the tires, which I did yesterday. I think this bike would be capable of taking a little putt in the grass out there. I think let's go out and see what it'll do.
All right.
Absolutely.
Cool.
Something we want to present to you today for being a staple in this biker community for 16 years. Congratulations on behalf of Born to Ride. We give these out for bike show winners, but you're the best biker bar. That's your class.
Thank you so much. You guys are awesome.
Well, congratulations. We know you work hard and everybody loves you. And her name is Debbie, not Peggy. This is Debbie.
Thank you guys. That's special.
All right.
It'll go up on the wall.
Just, all right. Congratulations. You. You too, Rick. All right, well, stay tuned.
Congratulations to you guys because you started business the same time we did. Where's your plaque? Doggone it.
Peggy's Corral, Palmetto, Florida. If you haven't checked them out yet, you ain't a biker.
You are too cool for TV.
That's what my kids say.
So there you have it. Thanks for tuning in as always. Remember guys, let's make this next year the best year ever. You can do it, but you can count on Born to Ride because you are Born to Ride for life.